Hey guys, Trevor here, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to change your Facebook page name. It's pretty quick and easy, so let's jump right in. Now, I'm going to open up the Facebook app here. You can also do this on Facebook.com. And I'm going to tap on the menu button at the bottom right. You'll see at the top left, it says see your profile. So I'm on my personal profile. I need to switch over to my business page. To do that, I can tap on the three dots at the top right. And now you can see Trevor's Treats. Let's switch to that page. On here, I can again tap the menu button at the bottom right. And you'll see my page name at the top left. I can tap that gear icon at the top right. And now I'm into the settings. I can tap page settings at the very top. And you'll see at the very top again is the name Trevor's Treats. So I can tap on it and it says, please note, if you change your name, you can't change it again for 60 days. So make sure that you do want this new name and you're not going to want to change it back. So on here, all I have to do is go in here. Say I want to remove this apostrophe. I'm going to go through and remove that apostrophe. And I'm going to hit review change. Keep in mind, it says what your old name looks like and what your new name looks like. It says the review may take up to 3 days and may require additional information. Again, you can't change it after that within 60 days, and you're just gonna enter in your password again. After you've done that, you can hit this save changes, and you'll be able to go through and see the updated name. I hope this helps. If it did, hit that subscribe button down below. It really helps me out, and I'll catch you on the next one.